is a market opportunity. It's a business. So, for it to translate, there must be a form, there must be a shape, and there must be very different timelines which we can live up to. In this, if you're going to look back, talent care as it stands today may be beaming towards India, but I consider it as a totally temporary phenomenon. The requirement of this is global, and if I were to first talk about US, some of the largest corporations, and see how they are struggling with talent requirements. You know, if you just take up that, everyone knows that there is cloud which is just up ahead. We just don't know how far up ahead or how close it is.
So I also want to just correct you and reiterate that this is an initiative, and April TalentCare is being launched by April Corporation, so not April Technologies. I just want to make that up. Yeah, no, not just you, I'm just generally aiming that way. And I think our target is over the next 3 years, we should have sourced, skilled, and staffed over 20,000 professionals at entry level jobs. So, whatever the investment needs for that kind of target that we're looking at least over the next 3 years is going to be our commitment to the business. There's no defined number that we've, you know, come together. We've trained 600 professionals, but I told you that was just a pilot. And these are now beginning to change. And so we don't have a fixed number in place, but the target is over the next 3 years, we want to have trained over 20,000 professionals.